probably the single word I'd use to describe GTD would be flexibility. It takes someone, no matter what they do, literally no matter what they do, what their education level, what their job is, whether it's white collar, blue collar, and it gives them ways to become more effective right away, reduce the stress that kills out the things that are really important, and gets you on your way very quickly. I mean, I've tried every time management system that's out there. I've taught a fair number of them, just in executive education courses and in classes that I teach at USC. The thing I liked about GTD is a couple things. One is that it aims high, so it really captures people's aspirations. You know, people want their lives to matter, but then you've also just got stuff you need to do. So it put those together in a way that I hadn't seen before. GTD will give you a handle on the stuff you have in front of you. And that's your personal life, you know, your professional life. I mean, the truth is, you might have a lot of roles in life, but you've only got one brain. So if your brain is overwhelmed at home, it's gonna be overwhelmed at work, vice versa. It helps you to organize yourself so you're not overwhelmed. And so people at work will notice you're more focused. They'll notice you're probably getting the important things done as opposed to the things that are just on fire. They'll notice that. It definitely reduces your stress. You can find a way to start implementing it right away. And if you find just one way to implement it, then you'll find another, and you'll find another, and you'll find another. So the system doesn't wait for you to have to do the whole thing at once. I was in a seminar in Chicago, and there were some high potential people, people who've been flagged by their companies as people who should be doing very well. And one of them said, "Everything you're teaching is great. The problem is I'm overwhelmed." And I said, "Okay, everybody get out a sheet of paper. Write this down. Getting things done. David Allen, draw a box around it. When you're done here, go on Amazon, buy it, read it, do it."